Media's aggressions hurts Aishwarya's mother. Well, yes, Aishwarya Rai was in for a rude shock this afternoon as she walked out of the international airport today afternoon.
The actress stepped out of the terminal with her daughter Aradhya and mother Brinda Rai. As is the case with airport spotting, Ash was instantly surrounded by videographers and photographers.
Things got worse when one particular videographer, in his zest to get up close pics of Ash, got too close to the trio. Noticing that the videographer was not even a foot away from Ash, the actress's bodyguard swung into action. He tried to ward him off. As a result of this, the videographer lost his balance and fell on Ash's mother. Lost and confused in the mayhem, Ash's mother too could not balance herself and fell down, flat on her face. Blood started streaming down her mother's face as she suffered a cut on her head. Ash, who was trying to protect her daughter in the frenzy, was shocked at the incident. The actress and her bodyguard helped her mother to get back on her feet. After much drama, the actress somehow managed to get into the car with her injured mother and daughter in tow.